Hi everyone, welcome to Wondershare Demo Creator, a feature-packed presentation demo creator tool designed to edit, record, and manage videos all in one place. These days, almost everyone spends anywhere between 2 to 3 hours on WhatsApp, video calling friends and family members or their colleagues, right? You may have wondered whether there's a solution that could help you record these calls and save them for later on. Well, today I'm going to show you some of the ways you can record WhatsApp video calls with audio on different devices, via a smartphone or a laptop. So keep watching this video till the end and make sure to subscribe to Wondershare Demo Creator if you want to see similar tutorials in the future. Now, let's start this episode by checking out how to record WhatsApp video calls on a desktop or a laptop. The majority of users who have created WhatsApp business accounts access WhatsApp on a desktop or laptop. But unfortunately, there's no direct way to record your WhatsApp video calls. In these situations, it's recommended to use a third-party video recording tool, such as Wondershare DemoCreator. Unlike other screen recording applications, DemoCreator is relatively more reliable as it's a complete video management package. So, apart from recording your WhatsApp video calls with audio, you can also use the tool to edit these recordings. One of the major features of DemoCreator is its ability to configure the frame rate and resolution. Basically, when you start the screen recording in DemoCreator, you can manually configure the frame rate and video resolution as per your requirements. So here's the step-by-step process to record a WhatsApp video call with audio using Wondershare DemoCreator. After you've launched DemoCreator on its home screen, select the Record Screen mode. In the Record Screen mode, DemoCreator will only record your screen and the audio using the built-in microphone. Keep in mind that you can also add an external microphone to enhance the overall audio quality. Once you're happy with the settings, simply press the Start button to initiate the recording. Now, you can go onto your web browser and start the WhatsApp video call. Meanwhile, DemoCreator will keep recording the screen on its own. After your video call ends, simply press the Stop button in DemoCreator's menu bar. At this point, DemoCreator will automatically create a preview of the recording. Check this preview and tap the Fast Export button to export this video recording on your system. Now, if you're someone who rarely uses a desktop to do video calls on WhatsApp and rely on your iPhone instead, DemoCreator may not be the perfect solution for you. Let's see how to record WhatsApp video calls on an iPhone. To record WhatsApp video calls on an iPhone, you can use the built-in screen recording option on the iPhone to get the job done. To do this, you'll first have to add the screen recording shortcut to the Control Center. To do this, go to Settings and click on Control Center. Then, tap the Customize Controls option and toggle the switch next to the screen recording feature. Now, simply swipe up from the home screen to bring up the Control Center and tap the screen recording icon whenever you want to record your WhatsApp video calls. Like an iPhone, you can also record a WhatsApp video call on an Android device. When it comes to Android, you may not always have the built-in screen recording feature because only a few manufacturers integrate this feature into their smartphones. If you have the built-in screen recording feature, go ahead and use it to record the WhatsApp video call. If you don't have a built-in screen recording feature anywhere, simply install a third-party screen recording application like the AZ Screen Recorder. It's an exclusive screen recording application that you can find on the Google Play Store and use to record your phone screen along with high-quality audio. So that wraps up today's episode on how to record WhatsApp video calls on different devices. No matter which device you're using to video call on WhatsApp, I'm pretty sure these methods will help you record them. If you found this video helpful, make sure to drop a like and comment below. And to see more videos in the future, don't forget to subscribe to Wondershare Demo Creator.